Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Barabanki location. It is from Uttar Pradesh. Let us discuss one by one in detail. So firstly, there is a job opening for sales executive. It is from NICT Technology Private Limited. So graduate and postgraduates are eligible to apply for this position with 2 to 3 years of experience. So salary will be based on the industry norms. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, there is a job opening for senior sales executive and also sales executive. So it is from Kotak Mahindra Bank. So you should be having 1 to 2 years of experience in the same segment. So local candidates will be preferred for this position, that too male candidates. So interested candidates, if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for sales manager. It is from Connect Associates. So you should have minimum 2 years of experience as a sales manager into retail availability. So you need to guide and mentor the team members, and also you should be responsible for achieving the target to current and saving account through his team, like through your team. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this sales manager position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for senior sales officer. It is from HDB Financial Services Limited. So graduates are eligible to apply. So only experienced candidates can apply for this position. So interested candidates, if you want to apply, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for IT support engineer. So you should have minimum 3 years of experience to apply for this position. So coming to qualifications, you should have like a bachelor's degree, diploma in computer science, engineering or management systems, and you should have a knowledge in programming languages such as .NET, SQL and JavaScript. And you should have a functional knowledge of hospital management systems, and also you should have experience in L2, L3 IT support, and coordination between the client requirement and the development team. And you should be self-motivated and proactive with the ability to work in a fast-paced environment, and you should have experience in working with hospital, so it will be preferred. And you should have knowledge of any cloud platform is an advantage, and you should be able to provide the functional training to internal staff of HIMS. So these are the qualification details and the skills required for a candidate to apply for this IT support engineer position. So interested candidates, if you want to apply for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.